Hi and welcome to my YouTube channel Nidhi Nala. For this video, I'm coloring a skull using pencil colors. I have already chalked down the outlines before starting the video. The reference image is from the Pinterest and I'll be putting it on the screen somewhere. So to start with, I have used Domes color pencils and I have put a layer of white before starting the initial coloring. So then I have used five main colors here: white, yellow, brown, blue and black. The more details you add while drawing, the better it is while coloring. It gives you a base to color. I have separated the light areas and the dark areas while drawing itself, so this helped me while coloring. So while coloring, you have to judge the color combinations that would go. Like, first comes the white color for the highlights, then the second layer is of the yellow color, which gives the second dark color. Then for the shadows, mild shadows, I have used brown color, and for the dark shadows I have used black color. This was the combination that I used, but obviously you can use any other combination. You can use red or some other color, whichever you feel comfortable with. Keeping in mind all the highlights and shades, I kept blending as I proceeded with the second layer and then the third layer. Pencil coloring is all about putting layers after layers. The more layers you add, the more blended it will look. White is the must color for the dry blending in pencil colors. Adding blue to the white gives more effect to the highlights. For the background, I have used the hatching technique, and then using the black color, I blended the skull with its background. After this, when I was done with all the dry stuff, I used oil to blend all the colors, and this gave a watercolory look. Pencil colors contain oil in them. The more oil content it has, the better it blends with oil. I have used earbuds here as my tool. Make sure to change the earbuds for the dark areas and the light areas, or else it would smudge. So that was for this video. I hope you liked it. Please hit the like button, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching.